Oilers trying to extend this winning streak to a club record tying 9. But off the draw, Lucas Raymond. First possession for the Wings. Under pressure, he'll give it up for Larkin. Double team, flipped it over for Raymond. Pierce inside. McDavid comes in hard. Raymond shook him off, waits, angles one off the boards for Jake Walman, and he'll take a skate. 30 seconds into the overtime. Larkin trying to get around Draisaitl. Hitzel to the net. Backhander, and Pickard came out to challenge, rolled in front. Pickard jabbed it free, and Draisaitl's got possession. Another battle. Larkin fell down. Bouchard was there with support for Edmonton. On to McDavid. Still with Draisaitl at the end of the shift. McDavid challenges. Center's broken up. Loose puck grab by Bouchard. Same three skaters still out for Edmonton. Bouchard, one-timer wide from Draisaitl. Right to McDavid. Draisaitl needs a change. Minute 10 into the overtime. McDavid will change as well. A handoff to Zach Hyman. Hard to the net. Rolls in front. Turned over. Nurse shoots and scores. This game is over. Darnell Nurse wins it. 3-2 in overtime.
Yeah, a little extra celebration for this one because they dug in deep to win it. And what a flurry of events here in overtime. It's always exciting, and this one was no different. Chance at one end leads to this one from the Wings as they regroup and come into the zone. And Zach Hyman with a power move here around the forward. Raymond goes off of his stick, but they stay with it. Darnell Nurse just corrals this puck, picks his spot. We talked about it. Elevate that puck. And you're going to watch on this sequence, on this poke check, Lyon loses the stick a little bit. And he can't hold on to it as he tries to get that blocker up. That's exactly where Nurse goes with that shot, and he buries it to win this one in overtime.
Turned over at the last second by Raymond. He was just trying to punch it forward to Patrick Kane. Nurse, the read, the finish. And good night, Edmonton 3, Detroit 2, the winning streak 9.